A bit scary. Radioactive bluefin tuna were caught off the coast of San Diego and they traced the radiation from Fukushima. Now they are saying that the tuna got the radiation while near Fukushima and brought it here. But I'm wondering if there is more to it. But still, kind of scary. Wonder what other food from Japan that is being caught here that could be bringing dangerous material and radiation. What do you guys think?